Hello, hello. Lady D is here, baby. It's Friday. Having a good time. It is beautiful out here. Baby, you ready for this eye candy? You ready for this Friday? What y'all doing? What you doing? I'm out here, baby. I'm out here enjoying the weather. I told you I'll be out here enjoying my time. You know, when everybody's at work and my grandson with his daddy into later on tonight. Do you know? I'm celebrating my birthday, September, baby. I'm a September baby. I love this time of the year. I gotta get some lotion. Shit, what lotion at? I can't be ashy up here with y'all. Ooh-wee, Lord. With some blues. Yeah, I got keep that chocolate moist for y'all. I know y'all look forward to seeing this eye candy. Oh, I'm just out here. The park is just beautiful. You know, sometimes, you know, when you pay attention and just slow down and enjoy the world, you know, whether the nature, the birds, the trees, the breath to breathe, you know, just woke up today. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. I'm just so happy that God opened my eyes today and let me breathe some air in my lungs, because somebody didn't wake up this morning, y'all. Somebody did not wake up this morning. You know, and as long as I wake up, I pray to God to keep me healthy and sane. You know, I like to just sit up and listen to the music and chill out. What y'all like to do in your time, your free time, or should I say spare time? Some people don't have free time. Yeah. You know, I'm up here looking at these ducks. You know, I love water and nature. As long as it's pretty outside, and music calms me. You know, I just like to just sit and think. You know, a new season of Lady D TV. Of nothing. You hear me? We ain't doing shit. I'm just sitting up here, you know. I make my money. I don't think I ain't making money or nothing. You know, I work. But as of right now, I ain't doing shit. I'm sitting up here talking to y'all. You know, I'm giving y'all what y'all want because a lot of people don't like looking at shit. They like, or they like looking at nothing. You know, they want you to just, you know, I don't know. Maybe one day when I get enough nerve, I'll sit up and eat on the camera because some people like that shit. I don't understand that shit. Some motherfuckers be up there eating and then yeah, they be smacking and all that shit and food just all on their mouth and shit. But people out here like that. Maybe I do that one day. See how many views I get so they can see my ass eat. Shit. I'm drinking tea. Not Long Island iced tea. Regular tea. As I told you, the girl, your girl trying to lose the weight, baby. Shit, I done picked up almost 30 pounds. Shit, I gotta get this back together. You know, I gotta. Ooh. Don't get me twisted, because I can do anything a skinny woman could do. That ain't never been no problem. And I ain't been fat my whole damn life either. Because let me tell you, I played basketball, ran track, and everything, honey. Gymnastics. I could do it all, you know. I just started gaining weight over the years when I had children. And, you know, and then, you know, when I lost, when I had my kids, I just didn't lose the baby fat. I kept the baby fat and gained some extra fat with it. So, you know, I love to eat and I know how to cook. So, you know, my kids, some fat ass kids. Not now, but at the time I did. And you know, but they not big. They you know, they ain't no joke, you know. Said my grandson, he's so damn little. I've been trying to feed this baby for 2 years. He's been in our life for two whole years because his mom lives out of town, you know. So he's a blessing to us. I love that baby. He's 4 years old. Khalil. My granddaughter, Alex, I love the mess out of her too. But she too grown. She's huge too. She tall and yellow. Says for her to be, she about to be five in October 22nd. But she looked like she 10. But my little baby though, he just now, Khalil just started to get taller and stuff. But he's still so skinny, and he eat all day all the time. He likes some chicken and everything. That baby, shoot, he don't miss no meals, but his metabolism, you know, is so good. And I need some of that, you know, what he got. Lose some damn weight. That. I gotta lose some weight. This motherfucker told me you got to lose weight. To lose weight, you have to go ahead and starve and all this shit. And that's how they used to lose weight. A lady I seen last week in the store. And I said, how she lose that weight? Because she was like 500 pounds. And said, she said she got on that shit. I said, what shit? She She said that shit. You know that shit. I don't know shit like that. What shit you talking about, lady? Said she smoked some crack or something. And I said, I don't know what shit. These motherfuckers crazy. Because you know what? Back in the day, I knew a couple of crackheads back in the day that was big as a motherfucker. And I thought crack made people lose weight. But I knew a couple of motherfuckers that the more they smoke, the more they would get bigger and bigger and bigger. So I don't know what kind of shit they had in they shit. But a couple of the motherfuckers told me they lost their weight because of that. But you know what? I'm not finna smoke no damn crack. I ain't never smoked no crack. I done smoked some weed. I done drank. Shit, I ain't doing no motherfucking crack. I don't give a damn how skinny I'm gonna get. Shit, I ain't trying to do nothing. That shit get you strung out. I ain't trying to do nothing strong. I'm too old for this shit. Somebody be trying to call in me in my videos. I don't like that stuff. You know, good and damn well, you done seen me doing a video or something. Why would you call me? Like, I'm gonna stop my video and say, how you doing? So right now, you want to talk to me, your ass, look at my motherfucking video and like and subscribe to the motherfucker. Said, didn't want to call me in the middle of my damn video. I'm having a personal moment. So... Oh, I hear my sound wave. No, it said that it went on. I'm up here. Oh, this is a good one. My sunshine has come. I love you. indeed. Motherfucker pulled up next to me and had his window down with some big out, some old school rap shit.
I hope you caught it last night.
The shit was crazy.
At our parent company, Odyssey.com, ran because, Lord have mercy.
Shit was crazy.
I want you to log on to Odyssey.com, look for I'm Listening, and check it out.
You're telling you, just people just ignorant. You roll up. He heard me playing my song, and I'm just grooving, you know. Oh, ugly mother. I mean. Just sitting his ass here. Let me get ready and go. I'm finna go to the store real quick. I'll talk to y'all later. Lady D is here. I love y'all. Bye, baby. Lady D is here. She's here. Like and subscribe. All right?